Yo, what is good, everybody? Welcome to the stream. Today we are witnessing DeSoto High School versus Bishop Gorman. This should be a great matchup between the two. We are very excited to see how this team's going to kick off this year. I hope you guys enjoy the stream and make sure to like and subscribe if you want to see more videos like this. Peace out. Hello and welcome to DeSoto High School Eagle Stadium located in DeSoto, Texas. Here we are moments away from kickoff. I hope you all enjoy the game as much as I will. And we are underway. Thank you. We'll be right back. Here I am for your DeSoto halftime report. DeSoto bited first. They came for the first touchdown. And not long after that, Bishop Gorman came in to make a statement. And then here we are at a 14-13 game. Who will win? Type in the chat below who you think will win. Here we are getting ready to kick off again. Gorman will be receiving the ball in the second half. And we're off. All right, Bishop Gorman for the return. And his yardage was cut short. About at the 26-yard line. Bishop Gorman holds a lead of 14. Hikes the ball. Once again, Bishop Gorman holds a lead of 14. DeSoto is red. Bishop Gorman is blue. Oh, that was a big lag spike. And he's brought down at about the 5-yard line, I believe. He's brought down at the 5-yard line. And the ball is thrown away. Oh. Have no idea what just happened on the play. And there's a flag on the play. And I believe it's incomplete. Here we are, 3rd and 22. Can Bishop make it out? The fumble is... Oh, is that a fumble? I believe that is a fourth down. DeSoto's ball. Can DeSoto bite again? We will see. They're in very good field goal range if they want to kick it. If they get to the situation where they cannot score, of course. All right, the ball has been hiked in DeSoto. We're in the red zone. He's going to throw it or run it. He's going to go for the touchdown. And he's brought shy. He's down at about the 3rd yard line, I believe. All right. And touchdown DeSoto. Or not. Yep, touchdown DeSoto. DeSoto has caught the lead for the first time all game. Are they going for the 2-point conversion? And it's incomplete. And the ball is intercepted by Bishop Gorman, which seems to run it all the way back. Or they're down, I have no idea. I guess we're going for another kickoff. Bishop Gorman will be receiving this ball. And it's off. He got about a 40-yard gain on the play, 35-yard gain on the play. All right, the ball has been hiked and it is thrown and blocked by DeSoto, and there's a flag on the play. And it seems to be someone offside on offense. 5-yard penalty. Whether Bishop Gorman is gaining 5 yards. All right, it has been hiked. DeSoto seems to be rushing the quarterback. Can they get the sack? Nope, and he is caught. Incomplete. And they're going to challenge the play. Hold on, let me rewatch that play. TOD. DeSoto's ball. Can DeSoto manage to get double points on Bishop Gorman? We will see. And there's a flag on the play. False start. A player has been ejected from the game, I believe. Deshaun. I believe that was the quarterback for Bishop Gorman. All right, the ball has been hiked. He breaks free but runs shy of the first. Wait, he does have the first down. Hold up. Sorry, I'm used to watching football on television. This is usually, you know, the first down marker. Bishop Gorman is losing. DeSoto holds a 19-point lead. And I realize that's a 5-point lead. We still have a whole another quarter left. Anything can happen. All right, the ball's going deep. Can they catch it? No. All right, he's going to go for a throw again. Can he connect with anyone? He's got plenty of room, and he throws deep. And it is intercepted by Bishop Gorman. And that would be a touchback, I believe, in the 20-yard. And they'll be starting on the 20-yard line. DeSoto has to make the stop and score one more time in order to lock in this victory. It seems that an ejected player is trying to make calls on the play. All right, Bishop Gorman is going for a throw, I believe. And he doesn't connect. The ball is incomplete. What in the world just happened? All right. I believe there's a delay of game right now due to someone bringing everyone. All right, here they go again. And he's all the way down in the end zone. And he throws the ball, and it is incomplete. Oh. Thank you. All right, the ball's been hiked on Bishop Gorman, and there's a flag on the play. And we are in the fourth quarter with 3 minutes left, and DeSoto is leading the football game. Can they make the stop? DeSoto's defense is rushing in, and the ball is thrown and caught by Bishop Gorman, which seems to be running it all the way back. But it's brought down at the 31-yard line. All right, the ball has been hiked and is thrown and intercepted by DeSoto. What a great drive. Can they make a final touchdown here? And it's a timeout. All right, the ball is hiked from DeSoto, and it seems to be dropped, but recovered back by DeSoto. Get back on the ball cam. All right, the ball has been hiked. Can they make a final touchdown here? All right, he's in the end zone. Will he throw the ball? The ball has been thrown and is caught. Ooh. Will he make it all the way through? Can he get the block here? Great blocking by DeSoto offense. And that is the 2-minute warning. DeSoto's about at the near the 50-yard line. All right, it is hiked. And he's brought down. That's second down. And it is hiked. Can he connect? And it is incomplete by DeSoto, putting them on third down. And there's a timeout called by Bishop Gorman, I believe. I think Bishop Gorman just lost one of their players. All right, here we go. Can they make a final statement here tonight against Bishop Gorman? And he is thrown, and it is incomplete. Putting DeSoto on the fourth down with a little under a minute to go in the fourth quarter. And the ball is, no idea what's going on with the ball right now. And it is thrown deep and caught by DeSoto. DeSoto has got a touchdown. That would lock in the win for DeSoto High School. I believe that's game right there. Congratulations. Are they going to try and go for another attempt? The clock is running down here in DeSoto, Texas tonight. Are they going to go for a two-point conversion or a field goal? Looks like a two-point conversion. And it is good. Twenty-three seconds remaining in the fourth quarter. And the game has now been called, I believe. Congratulations to the DeSoto Eagles for catching their first win against Bishop Gorman. I hope y'all have a great night. And thank you for tuning in to